We've come to an end of our May plenary. Let me share with you two or three ideas of what we've done during this plenary. First, we had an address from the President of Ukraine, Zelensky, following the visit that the COR made to Kyiv, to Ukraine, last month, stressing not only the importance of the work we're doing together, but also the importance of local and self-government and the reconstruction effort of Ukraine. The second issue I would like to share with you is about crisis management. The importance of having local and regional authorities on board of the effort to tackle challenges and to tackle crisis management. The third issue, very important, is the mid-term revision of the current multi-annual financial framework. This is very important because in the current situation with so much requiring attention from EU, it's very important to be careful that in this revision we still maintain core policies and the importance of core policies for the European citizens. Cohesion policy is one of those examples. So that's all for the May plenary. See each other in July.